Good evening, everyone. Heath Haskins, Code Primate. This is Lumber Tycoon 2. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below. So tonight, I just landed 10,000 subscribers. 10,000. Guys, do you know what that means? I am no longer opal. I am now bronze. If you didn't know, there's benefit levels to YouTube. And one of those benefit levels is bronze. It's the third level just before like silver or something like that. So I'm super excited. I don't know if I'm actually going to use any of the benefits because it's stuff like YouTube studio space and access to certain areas and YouTube ambassador. I don't know the details, but you can go check them out. Just search for like YouTube awards and stuff. And there's this thing called benefits level. Go check it out. It's kind of cool. I don't know what to say. Thank you guys so much. So much. Here. I don't know if this is going to show up or not. Here. Hang tight. Let's do notepad. Alright, so this is a quick breakdown. Let's say the number one. I'm not going to be able to do that. Let's go over here. Right about there. Okay, so the number one represents one subscriber, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So right there, that's 10 subscribers, right? Copy that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is 100 subscribers. Here, I'll put this over my face a second. Here, actually, here. I got a better way of doing this. Hold on. All right, where did I leave off? So each one of the ones is a subscriber. Here's 100 subscribers, right? When you guys first saw me, let's see, copy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That right there is 1,000 subscribers. That's what I had about a month and some change ago. That's 1,000 subscribers. Let's copy this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Format the font. Let's go down to 8. This is how many subscribers have subscribed to me since then. That is a lot. That's a tremendous amount of people, guys. I don't know any other way of like explaining it, but this is why it's a really big deal to me. Like, I was here. And this is where I'm at now. In a month and a half. It's really cool. So, okay. Enough of the math lesson. And it's just... my mind is blown, you guys. Thank you so much. Alright. Hang tight. Okay. So I take it from your response of the 1 hour footage. You guys really like the 1 hour stuff. So... okay, Google. Start a timer for 1 hour.
Okay, 1 hour. Starting.
Thank you, Google. All right, so I also got a couple of little messages saying that the, the Blue Wood is open and available. So we'll go run down through there. Oh, dear. Phone's about to die. How are you supposed to count down for me if you're going to be dead?
Don't die on me, Google.
There you go. You go over here. Oh.
I said live. You need to live. Oh, what is going on here? This is going to be a horrible video.
Power! We have power!
Alright, so let's go drop off our fire axe. We're not going to need it for this run. I'm going to go get us some blue wood. Gonna get some blue wood. And why not? We'll try for some palm. And I will pause it whenever I'm going in, like over the waters and stuff like that. The reason I don't like these very much is because I have to break so many times. And I really don't like breaking. because I have to pause the timer and pause the video and do it all at the same time. It just takes forever. Oh, wait. I forgot. I have a jigsaw. It's like opening a Christmas present. Let's do something a little bit different this time, shall we? All right, put it back in the box. Yep, we're gonna take this, put it off to the side. And close. Okay, let's do three. We're gonna do a tile and rotate. Rotate? No, turn, turn. There we go. Rotate. Put this like right in the middle. Come here, you. There we go. No, I want it a little bit further in. Right on the edge. I don't like it. I want it further in. Oh, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Can't I get it like right on the edge? There we go. And then take a number three. Tiny tile. Come here, tiny tile. It's not tiny, it's the small tile. If you don't know what I'm doing, that's okay. I will explain it here in just a second. And this is horrible. What's going on? I need it just on the edge. Man. Oh, there we go. Done. Cool. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take and put my my chop saw up in the air, turn sideways. Well, that's cool. Let's just need this middle one. Take the middle part of the tree, that's it. The chop saw is going to be up in the air, and when it gets turned on or triggered, it comes down and cuts. The reason I want it up in the air is because I'm going to remove that board later and put a second one. Come on, buddy. Thank you. You go up there. And destroyed. Nice. Come here. And we want to rotate, turn. Rotate. Turn, turn. Nope, too many. Just one turn, like that. And then rotate. There we go. And that will allow us to put it on like this. Ooh. Is that gonna be good enough? Oh yeah, that's good. I don't like where those arms are though. Oh, 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 come here. Is it right on the edge? It's not. Wonder if I can come over a little bit. Okay, let's try and move it. Come here, you. Move. See if we can get it to move just a little bit over. I am absolutely horrible at building. So bad. Right about there. Will that work? That should work, right? Oh, get up there. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So let's delete this. Destroy. Done. And let's grab this. And if you guys didn't know, this is the auto chopper. My version of an auto chopper. And rotate. Turn. Whoops. Not there, silly. Move. go rotate, rotate, turn, rotate, rotate, turn, turn, turn. There we go. And you're going to be right there, right there. Let's do right there, just in case. That might be too far back. Okay, that'll work for now. Then you come with me. You're going to be what connects it all together. Oops. Ooh. Okay. B. Finished. Ooh. Wait, why is it still on? Wait. Turn off. What? Oh, is the wire touching? Ugh, silly. Move. Okay. Whoa. This is go. It's not stopping. Whoa. What was that? Wait a second. Whoa. Okay. That was weird. Let's try something. Nope. HTTP failure. Curl. Timeout was reached 28 seconds. All right, let me go figure this out. I'll be right back. Okay, so I was going to reset and just reload, but this actually turned out to be really cool. Watch this. So this is a big elm. And come on. Drop. Oh, no. Do it like you did. Do it. Come on. Get in there. Okay. So I've got this set on 2x2s. Or a 1x1. So when they dropped in, they were dropping in perfectly. Oh, come on. Why are you not doing like you did? All right, maybe a different one. Come here, you. Oops. Come here. There we go. That one's going. That one will do it. It's like an invisible chop saw. I've got to have something to turn these. Anyhow, they all dropped in perfectly. And there are these long, like, log-looking things. Long lumber, I guess. Not long planks. But they all started stacking just right. I mean, every single one of them. That first log just stacked in there like perfect. Let's see if I can get this. I gotta show it to you. It's so cool. There we go. Okay. Get in there. Get in there. Oop, not. That's not what I wanted. Come here. Oh, it's gonna get stuck. There they go. See how they're like pushing each other along? Here, I'm not gonna touch it. I'm just gonna let it do its thing. Oh, almost. Come on, do like you did. It was so cool, because it like pushed everything else out of the way and then went up and just landed. Anyhow, I'm like, oh, that's kinda cool. So then I drove it over here. And because of their length, I didn't have to get out of the truck. I just backed up to it and it worked. It kind of worked. Oh, I glitched. Anyhow, you get the point. It was awesome. Get in there. Get in there. Anyhow, elm doesn't give you much, so. But it is a big piece of wood, so. I figured I'd use that as a demo. We're looking for blue. What you doing? What you doing there, boy? Alright. Let's get on to base. And let's save. And I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. It was the wire. It was sitting there, actually depressing that, so.
It was depressed.
Move. We're gonna attach it to the end here. And then make it come to the backside.
Come to the backside.
Oops. There we go. Why didn't I just go off the top? I don't know. Oh, I remember, because I didn't want the wood getting stuck. But actually, that is a brilliant idea. Okay. Use wire to guide the wood. Come on, right there. Perfect. So now, cut, 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 cut.
Sweet.
All right. I made a mess. I made a horrible, horrible mess. Get off my property. Actually, should I sell this stuff off? Eh, it's just messy. Can I use other wood to push around like a sweeper? No, that doesn't work. Just get off. Okay. Well, I'm gonna clean this up real quick and be right back. Recording? Okay. So, I moved all the little pieces of wood off the side here. I'll show you what this thing was supposed to do. Okay. So you take this, drop it in. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Yep, I'm definitely gonna need a wedge there of some kind. And once everything's in 2x2s or 1x1s, straight in. Cool. Let's try it with a full cherry tree, just for fun. Just cause I love auto choppers. Gonna be even cooler when I get the big one in there. I'll get them back to back. It's gonna be crazy. You know, just moving a whole cherry tree. Well, if this works. Wait, why am I chopping? I got a chopper here. Come here, big chopper thingy. Do your duties. No, don't go on top there. Go down below. There you go. Sweet. Uh-oh, it's stuck. Here, one at a time, guys. One at a time. Or not. Yeah, that's right, Heath. Just throw a whole tree in there. Trust me, it'll work. Okay. Man, I liked it when it was silent. All right, bring this back, rock it forward. We're just gonna hold on to it. Are you stuck? There you are. Okay, that's good enough. Tons of cherry wood chips. Nice. The whole point of this thing was so I didn't have to chop anything. Come here. Hence the word auto chop. Get in there, wood. Sweet. Some of it didn't go through. That's okay. Is that the whole tree? Is there some more? There's some more tree over there. All right, let's try something a little bit different. I'm just gonna stick that on there. Wait, let's do this backwards. Like that. There we go. Come on. Come on. All the little chip pieces. It's awesome. Oh no, what happened? No, 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 no. Over. My truck moved. Alright, let's go drop this off real quick. While it's being funky. Okay, that's the last one. I want to get that set up real quick. Let's go get some blue wood. Electric wood. Cave crawler. There's so many names for the different kinds of woods. Alright, here you go. In you go, boys. Come on, come on. Don't glitch out on me. 7,000, 8,000. It's really not that much. Well, I didn't expect it to be that much, but that's okay. Not bad. Not bad for Cherry. Alright. We're not going to take a trailer. We're just going to take a single truck for a single load of wood. And here comes the fun part. Waiting for the ferry. Ooh, ooh, ooh. There we go. Alright. Menu. And change logs. Added music to Logic Store back on June 21st. Alright, so there's nothing new yet. If you ever want to know if there's something new, jump into the change log. It'll tell you everything. So, alright. I will see you guys in just a second. Okay, everybody. We have landed. Oh, no. I forgot to unpause. Okay, hold on. Let me do some calculations. I'll figure out how much time. Okay. 32 minutes. It was at 49,900 frames or something like that. So that's the equivalent. I found an online frames to time calculator. That should work for me. And here we go. Let's go into the blue cave. The cave, the maze, the awesomeness, the dark. I can't see anything. Zink. Done. Okay, I'm not actually going to pull up a map. I'm just going to try and do this off of memory. I hope this works. Oops. Come back down. Alright, go this way. Go this way. Take a left. Go all the way to the end. And we're going to go up. Take a right. Let's go see. Path one. Locked. Switch. There we go. Take a right here. And a left. And right. Whoops. Right. Goes down into like a little U. We're going to take the bottom path. And this is door number 3. And blocked. Door number 4. Or sorry, door number 2 blocked. So 1, 2, and 3 are blocked. Come down this way. Take a right. And a left and a right. Door number 4. And door number... I can't see around the corner. Door number 4 and 5 are blocked. Go straight. Whoa. Slow down there, code. Almost got lost. Go straight. Take a right. That's door number 7. This is door number 6. Yay. Door number 6 is open. I like it. I think that's door number 6. Yeah. Take a left right here. Take a right right here. Follow this around. This is the narrow path. Take a right, then a left, straight on to cave. Nice. That's awesome. That's like a cave speed run right there. That's like Major League Gaming for Lumber Tycoon. All right, reset. That way it looks all pretty again. By the way, figured out what was going on with my frame rate. Turns out my Intel processor was trying to run Roblox. So I told NVIDIA, went into the NVIDIA control panel and said, hey, don't you dare try and run that. I want you to run off my graphics card. Sure enough, it's like 100 times better. Sweet. If I can do this fast enough, like within 7 minutes, I should be able to get back before the ferry leaves. If I'm that lucky. 7, 8, 9. Nice. Hold on a second. There we go. I'm back. It was just a little bit too loud on the sound, so I turned it down a little bit. Chopping up the wood. Chopping up the wood. 2, 3, 4. Whoa, what was that? That was crazy. Alright, you go off over there. Okay, let's go load these up. There's some blue wood. Blue wood. Oh, come out from under there. Thank you. Blue wood. See, if you would load and stack this fast, you could probably make a pretty good living off just blue wood. But it still costs you 800 to get across everything else. So, feasible? No. Glitchy? Yes. Come here, glitchy. Get over there. You get in there. You come right here. Tilt you down. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Sweet. Done. And we want these thick parts right here. We don't want the little chopped up parts. We just want the long parts. Oh, there it went. Got stuck for a second. Oh, excuse me. Man, I'm gonna need to go get some water. Did I start the timer again? Yeah, timer started. Okay. We still have 25 minutes of awesomeness. Chop, chop, choppity, chop, 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 chop. By the way, I've been looking at like royalty-free music and different kind of musics to do for my specials and stuff like that. And I found a really cool program called Fruity Loops to like make my own music. But it costs like $200 just for the program itself. So I tried looking up alternatives, and there's this thing called LMMS. I downloaded it. Oh my gosh, it is awesome. So no, they're not paying me, and no, I don't get any kind of royalties off of it. And yes, it is 100% free. Oops. There's also this thing called Audio Tool Online. Again, not getting paid for advertising or anything, but just thought you should know about it. For those of you that are interested in creating your own music. So, the next special is going to be my Q&A. And I thought, why am I doing specials just at certain K-subs? Like, why don't I just do specials? Because I want to do a special for you guys. You know? And I have different ideas that I've been tossing around in my own head. And, yeah. I won't let on what they are, but I have some pretty good ideas. So, expect specials. Now, the only thing is, it takes up time. And as you guys know, my time is spent playing video games. I can take time out to go and, like, fix up my sitting room. So I've got games in there, and I can do some programming on that. I could even record myself doing the programming if you want to. Just thoughts, ideas. By the way, this is not my main account. This is my alt account. And the reason I cover everything up, if this is your first time watching, is so nobody can see who's in the chat, but I can still see the chat. That way, if something starts going awry or something goes wrong, okay. I think that's good. That's a good amount of blue wood. Let's get out of here. All you can see is the blue wood. All right, here we go. Zink. I'm going to switch screens over here so I can see where I'm going. Oh, slow it down, Code. Slow it down. No need to go rushing out of here. We got plenty of time tonight. Straight across, taking a right, take a left, follow this around. This is the one path that gets over here to the blue wood. By the way, if you're using this as your tutorial for door number 6, you can do that. I'm not going to slow down and take the, like, show the directions or anything, but you can always rewind. Door number 6, door number 6. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wait, is that it? That's it. Maybe. Is that it? That's not it. Oh no, am I lost? I'm not lost. I don't think I'm lost. That's where you go in through door number 6, because that's door number 7. Sweet. So come around here, take a left. Oops. Get stuck on the wall. Part of the instructions. Take a right here. This is like the main hallway. And take one more right, then a left, and out we go. I've got the blue maze memorized. It's in my head. It's in my head. I got the blue maze memorized. It's in my head. In my head. You cannot lose me. I am so quickness. Oh, blue wood. Woo. Sorry. I did that to the theme of DuckTales. Is the thing still here? No, fairy's not here. So. But we got some blue wood. Yay. Now, if I were really smart, I'd be working with a partner, and what is that over there? What is that on the island? Do you see that? Oh, it was just a tree that fell. Okay. I'm like, there's somebody standing on the island. By the way, there's not a fourth island. I think there was a comment earlier, somebody said, hey, there's a new island out there. There's only 3. There's only ever been 3. There's one right there. One way over there near the savannah area. And then if we can see it, and we can't, there's one more right over here. So those are the only ones. Is that Link's shop? Yeah, that's Link's Logic over there. Take the path, comes around there. I don't see anything new. There's not been any changes. So All right, I'm going to pause. Pause my timer and see you back over there on the other side.
I totally just realized that you guys are still seeing the, like, extremely bright stuff. Reset. There we go. Now let's take a look at that again. There's one island over there. Another one over there near the savannah. And then there's one right behind these cliffs that you can't get to and see. But those are the only three islands that have palm. All right. And as we looked over here, that's Link's logic. Here's the road that comes around. There we go. And there's no other new structures that I see. You may be thinking, oh, what's that structure right there? What is that? That's actually the entrance. We just don't see the back. It's too far away to get rendered. The entrance to where the blocks come out to block off the snow biome. Binomial. All right, hold on.
Yay, the boat arrived. Driving in.
Hey there, mister. It looks like you got yourself some blue wood there.
I did. Do you see how much there is? I mean, it was like crazy getting in there.
Yeah, everybody comes over to this side of the island. That's what they do. They seem to always want to go for that blue wood.
Well, you know it's really expensive, right?
Oh, I didn't know that. I just kind of drive the boat around.
Yeah. You can actually make a pretty good living being a lumberjack.
Yeah, but if I become a lumberjack, who would drive the boats over?
Yeah, that's a good point.
YOLO. You only live once? YOLO? Is that what that means?
Yeah, I got this hat over in the other side of the island.
Oh, it's your bow tie. I always thought that was like a bandana that was just crooked or something. But you literally are wearing your tie on your head. Okay. Oh, by the way, I didn't start the timer for that. That's bonus.
Oh no. My thing's all messed up.
Like magic.
We have arrived back home. Safe and sound. Back to the peaceful sounds.
There we go. Man, that's a lot of blue wood. That is awesome. I'm excited. I've got blue wood. I've got a chop saw. Can't wait to see what this thing does. And just for fun, I'm gonna try something. Right there. Boink. Oh, I need to go park this in the receiving bay. Oh, come on. What happened? There it goes. Like my engine didn't start up. Got a bad spark plug. Okay, am I gonna leave it on 2-2 or 1-1? Let's leave it on 1-1. 1-1. And let's get these out of here. Come here, you. Come here. Here we go. Oh, we still got a mess to clean up, don't we? Here. Go on. Oh, come on. There you go. There you go. That's so awesome. Alright. Let's do the blue wood. In you go. In. Why are you not going in? There you go. See if it'll do two at a time.
Nice. Oh, we gotta make a thing for it. Come here, Bluewood. All right. Two tile. There we go. We only need about half of that. Drop that on. Nice. Let's go drop this in. Zink. And let's see what happened here. Oh, we just got stuck, that's all. Why are you not moving? Chop. Okay, chop. What? Ooh. The lag is real. It's just barely tapping on it. Alright. There we go. Oh, those pieces are not going in. Oh. There we go. In. Why are you not going in? Okay. Why is it not moving? Oh, it is just like super uber slow. Uber super. What is going on here? I can't even touch that. Hope it goes in. That works. Lag. There's no blockage, sir. I need to get a wedge. Maybe I should go do that real quick before I finish these. Let's do that. All right, pausing. Oh, that's what's up. So yeah, I was wondering what was going on. Oh my goodness. I'll let you guys read the name. I would say they probably duplicate. Just off the top of my head. Maybe. Anyhow, I figured out that's what's causing all the lag. It's all those pieces. This one. Is it this one? This is the one I need. I need the fourth wedge. Hello, Tom. Buy a wedge? Yes, please. Thank you. No, thank you, Tom. Oh, I guess I should open it. Good. All right, you guys don't want to see me just walking around. Hold on. Okay, I am back. And there we go.
Okay. So let's go ahead and set this wedge up. When they drop off, they're coming in right there. So I'm going to want the wedge to, like, bump them right here. Right? Let's go through two. And out. We want to wedge. I want to wedge here. Oops. Whoa. Rotate. And turn. Right about there. That might be too much. Right there. If I do it there, and then I have another one like right here, maybe? Come here. Come on. I wonder if that'll work. I don't know if that'll work, but we're going to try. Let's make them out of cherry wood. Swink. It's only 63? Oh. Alright, let's lean that up against you. Like that. 63. Put that through. It's like one unit. 79. Come here. Oops. I don't want to make it out of blue wood. I mean, I could, but I don't want to. Alright. Let's lean this up. Come on. Come on. Nope. Oh, darn it. It's just not working. There we go. 97. So close. So close. There. Done. Let me just pick it up real quick. Go. Don't you dare. What are you thinking? No. What happened? Is my wheel okay? My wheels are okay. You. That piece of wood right there. I'm gonna mess up my game.50%. Oops. Just right there on the edge. Good. Need another big piece like that. Maybe that one. Yay! Alright, here it goes. Let's see if this will work. Engage. Wait, what happened? It's not working. Why is it not working? Yeah, that kind of worked. Dude, you can look. Just don't start jumping on stuff. It's not working. It's not working. Why is that not working? All right, hang tight. Alright, there it goes. Drops it in, turns it sideways, and... No, that doesn't work. Alright. Come on, why isn't that working? Let's get rid of this piece. Keep you over there.
That'll work. Cool. Now push. Good, drops it in. And turn. Drops in. Nice. Oh, get in there. And good. All right, hold on. Now ready. Resumed. Okay, the last little bit. Come on. And I won't end it right away. So that guy that came over, he's like parked and stuff like that. So told him not to jump on my base. Sorry. All right, that drops in, turns, nice. Drops in, gets cut. Turns. I think we have a winner. Uh-oh, you got stuck. There we go. So that will work. Kinda. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna have to go drop this stuff off. Ouch. That's a lot of blue wood. There we go. Just about done. That one fell out. There we go. Ooh, get back in there. Good. All right. Cool. Let's go sell this off. It's a lot of blue wood. We're not even done yet. Okay, so I'm at 7,500. Oop. That's not straight. There it goes. 8,400. Oof. 11,000. 12,000. Okay, with an auto chopper and blue wood, who cares that I spent $800 to get across? In comparison, it's really not that much. What is going on there? That was crazy. Alright, let's pick up this piece right here. Go. Wait, did that timer go off? Oh, 30 seconds. Alright. I feel kind of bad that he got stuck, but, I mean, why are you driving around a pink car, dude? Those are, like, collectible items. Put this in. Oh, come here. Not yet. We're gonna keep going. Just a little bit. A little bit longer. There we go. Put these all in line. Good. Uh-oh, what happened? Get stuck. You did. Wait, why is that not moving? You should be moving.
Oh no. It's not working again.
There it goes, there it goes. There it goes. And last one. It's a very cool way to stack the truck. I mean, you're not going to get as much, but it's much easier to get it sold off. I'm not really talking that much. I think it's because I'm tired, but that's okay. I usually talk a lot more than this, I promise. Pushes the wood up, and then just kind of slides in place. There, we'll move you guys off to the side. You go over there, you go over there. That's awesome. Okay. Oops. Lost the long plank. Or long 4x4, 2x2, 1x1. Oops. Get in there. Get in there. There we go. Alley. Here we go. Oh, dude, seriously? All right, hang tight. Yes. So, we dropped that off. 18,000.
Nice.
Nicely done. What were we at? We were at like 6,000 or something like that. 18,000 from Blood Run. So, pretty happy about it. And that's my time for tonight for this special. It's not really special. This is our Let's Play. This is our Let's Play. And I am your YouTuber. Code Primate, Heath Haskins. Like, comment, subscribe down below if you want to. No pressure. I love you guys. Have a good night.